Kristen Plays Roblox merch available now in the catalog. All of the links will be listed in the description. Don't forget to use star code Kristen when buying Robux. Hey everyone, it's Kristen and welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are having an awesome day. So for today's video, we are going to be hanging out at the New Year's event once again here in Overlook Bay. So there actually is almost a week, or there probably will be 5 or 6 days by the time you guys see this, but I'm actually really excited because we are going to be making our Sprinkles Dragon. No, they're not Sprinkles. It's fine. That's what I'm calling it. But of course, make sure to give today's video a very big thumbs up. Make sure that you guys have subscribed with those notifications on, and let's go ahead and get the party started. Alright you guys, so I'm actually hanging out currently with the regular dragon. Now this actually, no, it's not a regular dragon, it is a legendary. But this is the one that you can actually get with your gems. So you are gonna make sure that you guys are fishing and mining and of course beach combing so that you can get a bunch of these to turn into rainbows and shinies. Now I do have a bunch of them that I have purchased and I actually am going to be giving a bunch away. So make sure that you guys are commenting your Roblox username down in the comments and make sure that you guys have joined the Kristen Plays Roblox group because that is where I will be announcing these winners. I did also get an extra firework cannon, so those are godly as well, so I will be giving some of those away as well. Lots going on, you guys. It is a celebration, so we definitely need to celebrate. So I'm kind of excited about this because what we're gonna do, I actually want to buy one more of these because this is stage one. I really like this one. I kind of like the first stage over the second one that you guys seen. It's just a little bit more full of color. And I mean the third stage, it's literally my favorite. That's the only one I have eyes for. But they're so cute. And one thing that I can say, I really like that they are morphing, like color changing depending on the stage that you have them leveled up so that they don't all look the same. And this one actually has the effects of fireworks. So I will be inserting a little clip of us actually turning the stage one to the stage two. All right, you guys, so we're gonna go ahead and we are going to start this process. So we're gonna go ahead and actually age up 4 by feeding them chocolate Santas. Okay, so let's go ahead, turn these 4 into 2 shinies. So first one, what color is this one going to be? Okay, I think this is going to be the purple one. I'm not exactly sure. Ooh, cute. Then we're gonna go ahead and place in the next ones here. All right, you guys, well, I went ahead and aged up from level 1 to level 2. All right, you guys, so as you've seen, we actually used a bunch of our Santa, our chocolate Santas to age this really quickly. Now, this takes a lot longer than your godlies, so you're gonna make sure to have a lot of time dedicated. It's been a minute. I actually had Dream help me finish aging up the last shiny so that we could actually do this today. So a huge shout out to Dream. Okay, so this is stage number 1, and then I'm gonna go over and pull out stage number 2 because we do have 2 of those shinies maxed out. They're so cute. So we are just gonna go ahead into the pet shop so that we can turn these into... Hey, Emma. Okay, wait. I need to make sure that I do have a bunch of the potions already. I'm pretty sure. Ooh. Okay, so I do have 2 potions, which is fine because I am actually only going to be needing 1. So we're gonna go over and place in both of the shinies. Okay, and ooh, here we go, you guys. We're gonna put in our potion. You can see it transforming. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna actually get the 1. This took so long to do. Oh, she is pretty. Oh my gosh, she is really beautiful. Okay, doesn't she remind you of like icing and sprinkles with her color combination? Because that is literally all I am seeing. Okay, so what I'm gonna need to do is rename her. I have no idea. You guys can, of course, make sure to comment all of your names in the comments. But for now, we have spicy sprinklet. It's a kind of mix and inappropriate name. Oh no, how is that? Oh no. What about spicy sprinkle? Oh, that is weird. Why is sprinklet inappropriate? Please explain, because I literally have no idea. But spicy sprinkle is actually, we are matching. We all have rainbow on. She actually looks like she could be a part of my earring. Look at her. She has like fireworks. Everything about her is rainbow. Her body is rainbow ombre, as well in all of her details. I am dying. She is so cute. I love that they actually have completely different particles and effects from all of the other pets that we actually have. All right, you guys. So next thing I quickly want to do is I am going to need to choose a new home. So last home that I bought was the gingerbread home. And now that Christmas is over, I am just kind of like not feeling it as much. So what we're going to need to do, I am going to want to choose which home I want to make as my mansion. Oh my gosh, I completely forgot that this was the home that I used to go over all of the new Christmas decor. Okay, I can't even really see, but I'm kind of thinking that I might even want to do something a little bit bigger. Okay, you guys, I kind of had a change of mind the more that I thought about it, because this one actually does have the pool. And as of right now, I believe it is the only home that has a pool. So we are going to be sticking with this. So you guys are going to be seeing over time me go ahead and decorate this. This is going to for sure be a project. Guys, you can actually see the fireworks out of the window. That is awesome. Oh my gosh. So not only do you get the overview of the town, you actually get to hang out here and see all of the fireworks. Oh yeah, definitely where I need to be. All right, you guys, well, that is everything for today's video. Of course, make sure to let me know which of all of the new dragons are your absolute favorite. And let me know if you guys were able to get the Wishing Well dragon, because I still have yet to get on that, actually. So of course, make sure to give today's video a very, very big thumbs up. And hopefully, I'm gonna see you all next time. Bye, guys. Three epic outfits just dropped in the Kristen Plays Roblox group. Head on over to grab them now. And of course, don't forget to use star code Kristen when purchasing your Robux or premium.